intermission here with Cameron Smith. Cameron, talk a little bit about the goal that you scored in the first period. It's almost as if you've been playing with your linemates for a long time, but new to you this year are the people that you're playing with. Talk a little bit about the goal, the linemates.
Well, this year I'm playing with Jake Wensley and Mikey Carr. Unfortunately, Mikey isn't here this weekend. He's at his brother's wedding. But he's been playing amazing. He's made so much improvement since last year. He's quick, he's aggressive, and I think what our lines bring into the table right now, obviously now we've got Nolan up with us, and Jake's a guy with a lot of experience. He's been playing juniors in the North for quite a while, and I'm just trying to learn a lot from him. But in terms of how we're playing, we're on the forecheck, we're very aggressive, especially when you got me, Mikey, and even Nolan's being very kind of chippy right now. We're winning battles down low. But yeah, Jake, I learned from him very quickly ever since last weekend. Me and him have been clicking on where each other are, where each of us are. And it's a good thing I called for him for that puck there, because but he knew exactly where I was when I called for it. So right on my tape, one-timer in the back of the net.
The chemistry is definitely building. It was a really pretty goal. Talk about your play from last year and where you want to go this year. What improvements are you looking to make?
Well, over the summer, I really focused in on getting stronger, so you know my size is irrelevant. I am so much more aggressive than last year. It's a lot different. I'm getting a lot more opportunities to score and make plays. So obviously strength is a huge part of it, and also hockey IQ. I'm trying to also be a good setup man this year. Obviously I got Jake, he can score too, Mikey, and I'm looking to continue to improve this game with my line and continue to be aggressive when in the forecheck and use our speed, because we've got some speed on our line.
Good things to come. Thanks, Ken. Back up to David Stearns in the box. 2-1 Patriots after one, about 6 minutes until we head back into the second intermission.